Okay, on this one, I was a bit impatient. So, we have got... Okay, so, we've got a camera and an SD card. Tada, sorry, I'm sat in the light. Let me turn around slightly. That's better. Oh, I can't bend my leg that way, sorry. Okay, so... Here's our new little camera. Oh, there's the instructions. Wow. Oh, look how cute that is. It's a little 4K camera. We got this on, on sale. So it was a really good deal actually on flash sale. So I'm really happy about that. And there's all the bits that come with it. I'm gonna have to charge it before we can make a proper video. So, but this means our next video will be better quality. Hey, puppy. Are you coming to have a look at our new camera? Hey? Hey? And here's our SD card in here. Like, I don't 100% know how all this works because Alistair was the one who did the ordering. So, but I'll let him put it all together for me. But I'm excited to use it. That's going to be really good. I'm really excited to have a new camera. There it is. With our SD card. Those are the batteries. So I can charge it up. And what else have we got here? Got another box. Where did I put my scissors? Oh, for God's sake. Oh, there they are. Hi, John. Can you move out the way? Come on. Out the way. Move your bum. Move your bum. You. Right. Sorry about all the animals. We have like a little zoo going on here. And this one, oh, this is a big one. Oh. The box. Oh wow, look at this. Okay. This is, I believe, a tripod for the camera. Have a nice pair of sharp scissors. Oh, and it's in a bag and everything. Wow, how fancy is that? So, oh my gosh. Wow, okay. We're gonna have some awesome videos. How does that attach onto there then? I can't say I really know how it works, to be honest. Let's take it out of this. That is so cute. Sorry about my hay fever. Wow. We are so gonna have some fun with this. We're also gonna be filming camping videos and things of my hubby has a Citroen Berlingo that he's turning into a camper van. So once this is all up and running, we will be taking a little video for you. And hopefully they'll be all better quality than
last ones. Thanks for watching.